I'd like to introduce our interface for the Diode Laser 808 nanometer to you. First, we choose skin type for women and men from here. Choose hair thickness. Choose treatment area. This part is to set treatment parameters. This part is to save customer treatment records. This line is the alarming system. This one stands for water level, water flow, and water temperature. This is our newly added monitor system. Each one of these stands for a specific internal parts of the machine. This one stands for big switch, little switch, cooling system, control board, and laser energy output power supply. If any of these turns to yellow color, it means the part it refers to has a problem and need to be changed. Of course, all our machines have been strictly tested before sending to our customers, so it is not easy to have problem. But in case there is problem, you can check this window first to see which part is broken to save time for your customers. From here, you can see our energy actually is higher than the highest energy can reach 166 joules. Frequency from 1 to 10 Hz. Treatment time from 10 seconds to 30 seconds. And cooling level from level 1 to level 5. With level 5, you can reach minus 20 degrees very quickly. See the setting interface. This part, you can change the alarming parameters. This means if the water temperature is more than 35 degrees, it will start alarming. Same to other parts. From here, you can change language. 11 languages available.